The Capacity Assessment Organization expects a rise in food insecurity rates in the Houthi-controlled areas during the next 3 months, as humanitarian aid is still severely restricted due to the Houthis' obstacles to humanitarian aid. The organization indicated that reducing food rations due to bureaucratic obstacles in the northern areas controlled by the Houthis will lead to an increase in food insecurity unless it is resolved.